With K-Mine, engineers and other professionals can easily create a project for almost any workflow process. In this video, we show how we can create a face drilling project for underground mining with just a few tasks. You can use this graphic data to design the drill hole pattern configuration. Display dimensions and technical parameters as text, change slope angles and drill hole depths, etc. Standard shapes will help you select an object that will serve as a basis for the future drilling and blasting passport. You can select the geometrical parameters of a drill hole directly in the property editor. In the video, you can see our engineer demonstrating how to position the collars in the face area. This set of auxiliary reference objects is created to make drill hole placement fast and accurate. Next, we visualize the rows and the drill holes using the property editor. Drill holes in each row belong to the same group. Using this grouping, you can select drill hole properties for all drill holes in the group. For example, let's select the design depth for each row of drill holes. After that, we need to number the drill holes in the face area. Let's do it using the special task Sort Number Objects. The task supports easy dynamic snapping with several operation modes. After you confirm that the operation is complete, the data is recorded into relevant drill hole properties. Technical graphic documentation always features dimensions. You can display the data by using the task that visualizes any object information as text. Let's display the design depth of the drill holes on the diagram. The tools from the measurements menu will help us make our diagram more informational. You can change the drill hole parameters directly in the editor. Now, our engineer will position the drill holes in space by adjusting the azimuth and zenith angles. In the editor, you can also enter data on drill hole diameters, type and quantity of explosives, detonators, wiring up, delays, etc. It is not the only way to do it. There's a mode in which you can place the drill holes with the mouse pointer using a window with side, top, and front views. We're going to demonstrate it in another video. Our passport is ready. You can print it out, export it to other formats, or send it to your colleagues in K-Mine.